Draxler's hovering over it as well. It's Di Maria, and it's 1-0! Paris Saint-Germain, brilliantly taken! He started the game wonderfully, now he's got a goal!
Brilliant free kick from Angel Di Maria. The only concern was, could he get it up and over the wall? From so close, just outside the penalty area, but he's not got back and helped out at all.
Verratti goes on, and it's 2-0! Draxler! Paris Saint-Germain here are putting the Champions League favourites to the sword. Julian Draxler with his first Champions League goal for his new club.
And even the best made mistakes. And the best has just made a big
gain. Di Maria looking to bend one. Oh! How about that? He is on fire! 3-0! And Barcelona here in a big, big hole.
They are in a massive hole, and now all stemmed from Kevin Trapp, the goalkeeper, playing out, being brave. He had a couple of bounces of fortune as the ball.
Look at the space, there's nobody in that midfield. Just ran off in yesterday, Zico Cavani! There it is! 30th birthday, and a goal at last against Barca. Paris Saint-Germain running riot. What an amazing night here in Paris.
And it's totally deserved.